Alright, let's get started. We're gonna do a short stream tonight. Not gonna be on long at all. Alright, let's see what I have. I just won my 6th badge. Alright. Now, I'm not in the mood to go fight in the Pokemon. I'm not really in the mood to go fight the, God, what do you call them? The fighting Pokemon gym yet. Yeah, we're going to the Safari Zone tonight. I'll go there tonight. Hopefully I'll do a longer stream tomorrow. It's tomorrow, St. Patrick's Day. Holla holla, as the Irish would say. Oh yeah, that's right. I need to teach Machamp Brick. No. Machamp Brick Break? Eh, whatever. I'm still on the fence about where I want to. I don't need him for fighting tonight. Tonight we're getting Strength and Surf. Damn it. Hate this little bitty maze. Could just got Pidgeotto, taught him fly, and flew here, but hell. I might take him just as long to fucking get over here. Oh, man. Off quiet night. There's some activity going in the chat. Huh, let's try Fujibot again. We'll turn him off and we'll turn him back on. It says it's running. Stop. Save. Right? Running? Save. Alright, now let's try. There we go. We got 6 badges, so we're doing really good right now. I'm hoping to be done within this week or next week of this game. Very hopeful. Oh yeah, the warden needs his teeth. That's what we find for him in the Safari Zone. Leaf Stone for my Leaf Pokemon. Wait a minute. Here we go. No duo. I would never waste time in the actual game catching a Doduo. Hey, I'll catch one of the Safari Zone. Damn it. Oh, sweet. Give a nickname to the Doduo? Yes, I will. Dodo. Ooh, a Paris. Have I caught a Paris yet? I don't remember if I have or not. Throw some bait. Ever up. Now throw a ball at it. Got him. Now let's hope I already have one. Call him Shroom. Since that's basically what he is. We're at a four store. He's bushed from the effort. Execute. I don't think I caught one of these yet. Bait? Ball. Damn. Going a bit nuts in the Safari Zone. Yes. Damn it, I wanted to run. Oh, wrong way. Oh shit, there's a Pokeball over there. Yeah, I just have to come back through. Damn it, I'm not gonna find the gold teeth this time. Quick Claw. Nice. If I remember correctly, Quick Claw is a item that Pokemon can hold to always go first in battle. Unless they have a move that does not let them go first. Oh, run. Steel Wing, shit. Ooh, a Rhyhorn. I actually want this. Safari Ball. No! Dang it! So close! Throw some more bait. Make him angry. Damn it. I would have liked that one too. Yo, Chandler, what up? Not much, man. I'm doing a short stream tonight. I wasn't gonna do one at all, but I thought, I ain't done one in a couple days. I need to get off my ass. Well, get on my ass and play some Pokemon. But I'm just trying to get through the Safari Zone tonight and get I'm gonna try and get Surf and Strength. Then tomorrow night's going to be a nice stream. I'm going to be on for a while tomorrow night. Because tomorrow night's St. Patrick's Day. And I'm going to do a St. Patrick's Day type stream. The background's going to be lit green the entire night. For St. Paddy's Day. Hell yeah, man. Had to download a randomizer in order to make it work. But it works. Can't say enough about it. All right, I got the gold teeth. Fuck yeah. Oh, that's the place I'm supposed to go to, I think. No! It counts when you go into a building, too. That's fucking bullshit. It It counts when you go into a building to... What the fuck? At least I know how to get back there. Well, I mean, heck yeah. It helps when you don't lose. All I know how to do on this game is win. And win, and win. Let's see. Do I go this way? No. I go this way. It'll be easier this time because I'm not trying to look for Pokeballs. Dude, ooh, a Nidorino. I don't have one of those. Bait. Ball. If I could throw another one. I gotta admit, this going through the Safari Zone is not as much fun as me battling a gym leader or something. But it's part of the game. I have to do it. Damn. Damn, forgot that Pokeball. Oh well. No, that leads to nowhere. That leads to nowhere. You gonna stream tonight, Chandler? Are you little little thing? Aw, man. I was enjoying the Ocarina of Time stream. I wish I could have stayed up a little longer and watched it. I'm gonna have to go back and watch it. I might go back and watch it at night before I go to bed. As much as I can, at least. You can tell I'm getting annoyed by the Safari Zone. I'm just throwing Safari Balls. Look. See, that... Yeah, it does. It looks really good. I played on my big screen, on my big TV, and it looks amazing. See, this is why I don't like the Safari Zone. They give you the bait, the rock. And the bait, the rock is supposed to help your probability of catching these things. But it doesn't. It really doesn't. What am I gonna name my Rhyhorn? Oh, duh. Yeah, with the graphics mod, it looks even better than the 3DS remake. Because the 3DS remake is really nice. Because I got it somewhere, and I just never have gotten around to finishing it. But I'm gonna get around to it one of these years. I finally downloaded the daggum, the Wii U, thing from the Discord chat. Hadn't downloaded any games yet, though. No, it wouldn't work with two screens. I don't know yet. I was never really wanting to play Breath of the Wild that bad. I like the Zelda games. I remember Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask. And I remember the one where you were on the ship and you were in the ocean. But I never finished any of them. I had fun playing them, I just didn't ever finish them. But I don't know, Breath of the Wild, I've watched you play it, I've watched other people play it. It does look fun. I just don't know if I'll ever have... If I ever get the time, I'll get to it. But between playing Pokemon, I'm planning on doing a Halo stream with a couple guys. Doing the whole campaign. Then I want to play Mass Effect. Yeah, I did. I played a little bit of Majora's Mask back when I was younger. My cousin had it. and it was fun. I just never finished them. All right, HMO3. First prize. Are you gonna play Majora's Mask when you're done with Ocarina? Because I'd love to watch you play that. Because you surprised me last night. I hopped on and I was like, episode 2? What was episode 1? Not this one? This is cool. But who knows? I definitely did. Watching carefully. I wonder what executes we could get. What executes got going for him? Pokemon. Execute. Alright, got Nidoran. I want that Nidorino. Max revive. Damn, there ain't nothing up there. Oh, another Pokeball. Ah, ding dong. Alright, well, I got strength. My question is who to give it to. Let's look at the move. Percent accuracy, 15 PP, 0 priority, inflicts regular damage with no additional effects. That is a hell of a base power though, 80. And the fact that it's physical would really help out Snorlax. I was planning on giving Snorlax Brick Break though, because he's not going to have Hyper Beam. Hyper Beam's going to Dragonite. It works a lot better with Dragonite than it does with Snorlax. At least that's what Jacob said. I tend to agree with Jacob. He's right. I looked up the stats on it. It's easy to agree with someone when they're right. Let's see. What does Snorlax have right now? Alright, 6 attack. Damn near no special attack, but good special defense. His regular defense is weak as fuck, though. He's only got 54. Alright, game Brick Break. Nice. I'm already one step ahead. Yeah, it's because I gave him Sleep Talk. That's why. Yeah, so I can't use Strength on him. Let's look at Body Slam. What is that? What does that do in comparison? Oh, by the way, Chandler, you can use the Fujibot, too, to look up stats and stuff. And weaknesses. Base power 85. So it's got 5 more base power than damn strength. But it's only 5% more. Yeah, I'm keeping Body Slam. I'm keeping Body Slam. I can't help it. Body Slam's too good a move to switch out. I'm going to pull a Pokemon out of here. Who can I pull out to use strength? But hold on. I still got Machamp. I'm sorry, I got Brock Lesnar. Seismic Toss, Focus Energy. What is Seismic Toss, dude? I might get rid of Focus Energy because Focus Energy ain't doing me no good anymore. Oh, shit. Gotta do the command, then the move. Base power 0. Equal to the user's level. Oh, damn, so they're low level, it ain't gonna do shit. And even if they're high level, it ain't gonna do shit. What does Machamp learn? It's not how you spell learn set. He eventually learns cross chop. He ain't keeping scary face. And dynamic punch. Dynamic punch. That move sounds familiar. Base power 100, but it's only got 50% accuracy, so it's Focus Punch. It's Focus Punch. It's just a move he learns by himself. But it has 100% chance to confuse a target, but it's only got 5 PP. This is a tough decision. I'm eventually going to get rid of Seismic Toss for those moves. Shit, I might even get rid of Rock Slide at some point. Rock Slide doesn't do me any good anywhere. Yeah, let's give him strength. Let's just go ahead and give him strength. That'll work. That way I don't have to keep pulling a Pokemon out of Hawk in order to get what I need. So that'll work. Oh shit, I'm a fucking idiot. I spent this whole time looking for somebody to use strength, and the whole time I need someone to learn how to use surf, and it might end up being Danny. Do I get rid of Slam? I don't really need Slam with him. If I'm 100% honest, I don't need Slam for Dragonair, because it's physical attack, and Dragonair is not exactly the most physical Pokemon. It's got a weaker accuracy, too. Regular damage, no disrespect. Yeah, let's put Surf on Danny. Danny could use another water move. So that'll work. Plus, I won't have to worry when I go to the Seafoam Islands. I'll have someone that knows surf. move should be forgotten. Let's give up Slam. Surf is actually a hefty move too, if I'm not mistaken. Base power 95, yeah, this is a pretty good move. Oh. Alright, now I think I gotta go back to Celadon. And surf on that area. That was quick. Soft boil. I have never fucking heard of this move. It was used by half its max HP. Wow. And none of my Pokemon are able to. Well, glad you couldn't help me. All right, let's go find the warden. Found his fucking teeth. You the warden? Hey, he is. Great. Teach Machamp strength. Strength. Use. Well, we definitely don't want to waste this on Gengar. Which move should be forgotten? Man, I'd like to not have to get rid of Focus Energy. Yeah, we'll go and get rid of it. Probably gonna regret it, but I'm gonna go and get rid of it. Rock learn strength. Grr. Alright, let's win this boulder real quick. rare candy. Now I gotta go to the power plant. Shit. Map. Should be in my bag. See, the sad thing is, I don't even have to go to... Lavender Town. I don't have to go to the power plant. I could actually go to the Steam Bonds. I could bypass the power plant altogether, but I'm not. Because Zapdos is there. And I want a Zapdos. Alright, how good is Fly? Base power 70. Wing Attack's only got base power 60. Fly is 5% less accurate. That's not too much. And it's got 20 less PP. And it's only got 10 more base power. Yeah, we're just gonna use Pidgeotto. Cause my god, I can only use Fly when I'm going to a Pokemon Center anyway. There physically has to be a Pokemon Center in order to fly too. Let's get Pidgeotto hot real quick. Because I am not wasting Charizard for Fly. There you are, Pidgey. Hey, look, it's Eagle Eye. Sand attack. Good job, Pidgey. I can't remember if you could fly to this place in the original. I can't remember if you couldn't fly to it or not. Prevents evolution. I gotta get on here by myself one day and level up Butterfree and Kadabra. Actually, I need to level up Butterfree now. I'm gonna need him to capture Zapdos. Because I got rid of Yawn for Snorlax. Alright, what Pokemon's gonna be useless to me in there? Raichu? The sad thing is, he's going to be useless to me in there, but he's not going to be useless to me getting there. I Snorlax needs to level up. Charizard needs to level up. Machamp needs to level up. Gengar. Gengar is pretty much the only one I don't need to fucking do anything with yet. Yeah. Restore Gengar. We'll get Butterfree out. Because I'm going to need Butterfree for this. Let's see. Zapdos is weak to ice and rock. Well, crap, I still got Rock Smash with Machamp. Nice. Pokemon. Rescue Raichu to the front. Damn, sorry, 10-11. I'm gonna get to the area. I'm not going to enter it tonight. Up, here we go. First victim, a tentacle. And it's level 6. About to own this sumbitch. Shockwave. Man, terrible decision. Terrible decision stepping up to me. 90 XP. I hate that you have to have Surf to get here. Oh man, I gotta fight. Oh, alright. No, I did not realize there were trainers here. I really did not. Let's try to Surf out. Nice. Works really well. Ooh, what's like time week two? Licky tongue fighting, nice. Got just the Pokemon for you. Not very effective. This will be though. And Brock Lesnar gets to level up. Nice. Nice. Let's go ahead and save. Alright, it's already... Nah, you know what? We're gonna go through this a little bit. Oh. Because I don't remember the power plant being that long. What is Voltorb weak against? Psychic? I bet it's Psychic. Ground. Oh, okay. It doesn't matter. I'm too high. I fucking love to worry about that shit. Magnemite. I think he's weak to psychic. Oh, fighting too. Shit. And fire. Nice. Not psychic though. Oh shit. Strength. Yeah, I didn't think I brought enough potions. Oops. Uh-oh, Voltorb. Oh, Electrode. Lame, throw a... Oh, so close. Oh, he's gonna die from the burn. Nice. Wow, Spark did a lot of fucking damage. And it paralyzed me. Just great. About the Electrode. Ooh, a Pikachu. Too bad I got a Raichu. Flamethrower. Yeah, that got him. Yes, get my Charizard stronger. There's an inevitable encounter with Zapdos. Electabuzz. Oh, I killed him. I want to catch him. Alright, we're gonna use the escape rope and get out of here. Alright, we're gonna end it here for the night. I'm gonna be back on tomorrow for a super special St. Patrick's Day stream. So be sure to check in, tune into that, because that's going to be epic. But until then, I will see y'all later. Bye for now.